Next game is called the target game, so you can create as many targets as you like. I just had two here, so one wider target, which is what they would try to go for initially, try to see how many out of all the cutters they can get into that main target. It's focusing on trying to time your throw into a space with a moving cutter. As they get more successful, they can start trying to get into the smaller space.